guys, it's me, Andrea. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I never made a video since the day, and I was thinking if I can make a very, very fun video for you guys. So, why do you know that I built very small houses for each day, and I never built the hugest, longest house that I ever built. Today I made it and it's right in front of me. It took the longest one. It's the longest of wait guys, nothing is here, nothing is very bad here. Nothing is really dirty here. But anyway guys, today I'm gonna show you my total house of this longest, biggest house. Looks like a mansion. I just want to live in it. It's so cool. It has gray ears. So let's go inside it. I actually used some stones and chisel and bits. Blocks. Even I made the window design. So cool. And it's bad. And look, the inside is beautiful. It's like a fashion design. So the first one you see is an empty space over here, which is not cool, but we are, after the end of this video, we are going to design this thing and we are going to do it together. So the first one you can see is a living room, as you can see guys, and it's so cool, and you can even like pretend it to be, oh my gosh, you can even sit it, dude. So the second one you can see is here, some flower pot. This is where I keep my stuff, and this is where I craft, and this is a variable. This is the activity table. But anyway, let's move on. This is a very beautiful carpet, because red carpet is like a fashion. Oof, and just into the kitchen as we go. So see, it's a very small kitchen, and and there's a painting. So let's forget about that anyway. I had the blocks doesn't match because I cannot put trip wires on glass. It will make me annoying, so I have to force it. So yeah. So this is my kitchen. You can see a cauldron, a furnace, and even a fridge, which has no door, but it has full of foods I want. Oh my gosh, how did I get this? Is something wrong? Okay, let's make a hole here and put lava and a wooden trapdoor just in here. Okay, this is not cute, this is not cute. And let's just plug that out. Okay, we all never have another photo, and this is really weird because I get annoyed sometimes when something happens. But anyway, and that's enough for the kitchen. Let's go to here. It's very beautiful. It's where the bamboos live. It's actually shooting it. But there's some lights here to make it very beautiful. And this creepy picture, which is kind of terrifying. But guys, it is just good. Let's just forget about the part I didn't do this one. Here we go. So how you wonder how it's growing when it's not reproduced with water? Well, the water is under these blocks. You can see the water. Yeah, that is the water. The water's inside, so it's hidden. And now onto the upstairs. This window took me a lot. And here's the one who took longest. So the bookshelf is not the really the longest, but forget about this sandstone. It's like a treasure. So it's like where you sit here, do some work, you know. Even learn about maps, which are actually put here. And resize. There's nothing special. And there's some, this is my enchanting way, which I put as to have a, you know, this cool thingies. So yeah, let's do that last bit. Then before we do the, this is my small bedroom. As you can see a hole in there. I'm so sorry, but I tried to make another hole, but it made a hole. So yeah, here we go. But I ignore the hole and focus on this ugly bedroom. But it looks beautiful with this painting at least. And when we go to the bathroom, here we go. We have no bathtub. Wow. And we have no windows. And there's creepy holes. Even here, we can see everything. And that's how it looks. So let's just go here first. So the this sandstone roof took me long. It's very long, guys. So long. It's really long to make that thing till I finish it. So let's go to the last part, which is outside. As you can see, you can see. Here, ugly house. Here is my uncooling pool. It's not even perfect. See how? Get out of here, cow! Thank you. I'll just eat that for a while later. Later, gators. Now I have a diving board, which is pretty cool because it is. Yeah, definitely cool. Now, boom! Guys, it's a better than. So, guys, now you want me to decorate the house, then I'll do it. So, let's do this empty plot space to be something beautiful, you know? I mean, beautiful. We should have a chair place here, I think so. So let's make it a big table. It's going to pop it like there. Chair bench. Okay, then let's cover up this toy sections. Now we can sit here. What do we need next? We need dining table. Chairs. And I put chairs here, chairs there, chairs here, chairs there, chairs there, chairs there, chairs there, chairs there, and chairs there. I guess that's a dining table. What are you thinking, guys? Do you like big houses or is this too ugly for you guys? Comment down below. Anyway, it's just looks decorated with a little mint. Beautiful flower pot. Here we go, guys. It's beautiful, isn't it? So how you feel like the video? Smash that like button and see you next time. Bye.